in this salt affected soil that actually have high clay content with high salinity and high pH, high sodium content, growing corn is very hard. One of the most important problems that facing farmers of corn is delivering phosphorus and potassium. In this farm, 0.5 liter of Giza PK plus was actually added to the corn through pivot irrigation. And regardless of low application rate, a good effect have emerged on corn. And still we can see good result on yield.
Thank you.
Yeah.